Unipro, former names, E.ON Russia, the fourth generation company of the wholesale electricity market or OGK4, is a Russian power generation company formed by merger of five generation companies. 83.73% of the company is owned by the German energy company Unipro, the rest of the shares are owned by minority shareholders. History and operations. Unipro was founded in 2006 with the merger of the following power plants: Surgut-2 power station 5,600 MW, Berezovskaya GRES 1,550 MW, Chatura power station 1,500 MW, Smolenskaya GRES 630 MW, Yajviskaya GRES 1016 MWthe installed capacity of all five thermal power plants is about 10,296 MW, which comprises about 5% of the generating capacity of RAU UES. The output of the Unipro power plants in 2007 was around 54.5 TWh. According to the current investment program, there are plans to increase the original capacity of the power plants by 9.03 GW to more than 11 GW in 2011, with spending for these purposes by $2.89 billion.